Hi guys, and welcome back to Your Dad Gaming. Today, we're going into God of War again, continuing where we left off yesterday. We just arrived in a new realm, or a new reality, or whatever you want to call it. So, looks pretty cool. We were, you know, we moved the wheel around the bridge and aligned up the Tree of Time or whatever it was called, and went in. The witch got pulled back, so looks like we're on our own, me and the boy. So we'll see how we do today. Not sure how long I'm gonna do these videos. Yeah, kind of natural breaks. They normally take around about an hour and a half, possibly even longer. So let me know if you're enjoying them. Don't that thing coming back to life. Jesus, what is all this? Wow. My God, these guys have been... they've had a hard night. Come on, boy, read this. Oh, there's somebody. He's alive.
They keep murdering the
women. Here's war. The other one. And the old one's lost.
Nice block, pal. That's it. Looks like they're just attacking everyone, kid. Little douchebags. So, why couldn't we save this chap?
Where does this stuff even come from?
Poor guy.
Did you say something?
No.
Oh, alright. Must be Cypress. I'll see what I can do to get.
Good lad.
Wait, is that Digi? that ash from my mother?
Oh, I recognize it anywhere. Ask me. One of our best. Infused in the echoing scream of 20 frost trolls. Give or take.
But why her? How did he know?
She saw herself in the beginning. She was a special woman. She wanted to protect people. I suppose he thought it was a chance to give power to someone who used it for good. She even spoke her native tongue. She'd say, Mavulin Semigengor. Egan Vigulhans.
Engor.
That's right. That's impressive. I see a lot of her in your eyes. You know?
Thanks, and
don't touch me.
What? I didn't. I won't. I'll come back later.
Be careful where you're going. There's nobody nice out here anymore to tell the people. I mean, I hate to generalize, but mostly they just try to kill you. I know it's not my business, but if I were you, I'd hush off that symbol painted on your neck.
We were told it would help protect us. Was that a lie?
Oh, no, it's a protection stain, all right, but you can't render that pigment into paintable texture without blending it with boar urine. And is that really better than death?
Maybe a little.
Well, it's your neck.
Sindri, have you always been so
clean? Huh. Don't I wish. No, I was just as unsanitary as the next dwarf until the day of Vanir Witch set me straight. She discovered the magic of hundreds of thousands of tiny beasts on everything around us. So small you can't even see them.
No.
It's true.
Really?
I wouldn't bring it up to him, though. You know how sensitive
he is. I guess that makes sense.
Doesn't really.
I can use a distraction.
Let's see. Let me see it. Could we do the bow? No. Wow. So. Oh, here we go. These might be good. I mean, they are blue after all. Atreus sits. Damn it. Okay, let's see, can we sell some stuff actually? Defense up, vitality up. I wonder, can I sell some of these? God damn it, Aegir's gold. I just sold a load of them. Tangled up over there. So, how do I... So that's not going to work. I'm trying to hit them. If I throw it at the back one, maybe. No, I thought I'd be able to. Oh, I was able to do that. I didn't think that that was going to work. Okay. So the boat is free, so let's start going, boy.
What'd
you say?
I said nothing.
Really?
Okay. Have you gone a bit senile, boy? It's twice you've said that. Nice. What the hell? Something epic. Okay. Evil. Ooh. Evil. Did I actually go the right way? No, so I'll be able to pull up there. Oh, nice head. Well, that was pointless. There's this a little... Oh, there's one of Odin's ravens. Oh wow. Let's see, are you here? There you are. What is that? Is that some kind of a weapon? No? Oh, here we go. Jesus, made short work of that guy. Come on, are Are you ever gonna let me fucking do anything with this? Is it gonna tell me now? Yeah. Come on. Yeah, locked up good. Must be when you're doing on a higher difficulty, I'd say. Suppose we'll do these one by one. No? I thought that would be it. Okay, let's see this. You're joking. Okay, we'll do that one first. Fuck's sake! We're doing it as fast as fucking humanly possible. Fucker. Okay. Okay. So that's it really, is it? Bar the thing in here. I don't want to waste too much time on this. Just looks like a... Supposed to go down there, maybe. I'm gonna try this one last time. Oh, did it. It was just a cheeky little go around the corner. Did it. Okay. Kind of bring it back at an angle. Well, what's... There's nothing down there. And there was nothing... What's this? Oh, it's just a bloody plant. So we need to go around this way. Wonder what that was about. Dunno. There's gonna be something in that when I sail over it. Bit of gold, maybe? Nice. Okay. Okay, so nothing there. So we must have to dock up here somewhere. I'm assuming. Oh, here it is. The little flag is a bit of a giveaway. You little rats. Fucking shithousery. Down there? Nope. What's this? A bit of hack silver, is it? Bit more. Check around here, cause, you know, there's always some good stuff where you least expect it with this game. Just like life. Okay. Maybe we can fix it from down there. So, how do I get down there? Where was down there that you were talking about, boy? Oh, look. This is the down there. Let's check the other one. Thank you. Hey, what the hell's your problem, man? Hey, are you giving him some hassle, man? Wow. Okay. They kind of do look like a room. Back to the what? The boat. Okay. Yeah, look pretty cool. Let's see what you can do now, boy.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, then be sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure.
Yeah, you said that already.
Yeah, it's water already.
Boy!
Those are the voices again. Different voices. Less angry.
Don't be cheeky to your father, Atreus. Die, you little cunt. Okay. Hard to know where to go. Will we just check in these first?
Stay away from those cages.
Are they going to be good or are they going to be bad? And we're going to have to fucking free them or kill them. So this poor bastard's impaled. I would say I'm gonna have to free them. Okay. Now I know what to do, so I need to recall the axe over here. Yeah. Up here for thinking, guys. Up here for thinking. We'll just check here again, make sure these are all safe in their cages. But I just know that they're gonna come out now. When I'll obviously activate something and then they'll all come out. This is a great attack. Just throw the axe and recall it. It's kind of an unfair advantage, really, isn't it? Okay, so CRN. What was that? Okay, there's an N. Wow. Oh, I actually thought that that was something down there. Okay, I'm not seeing any other runes anywhere. Are you? Where are the seals? Exactly, boy. Oh, okay, I'll have to do this. Oh. Apologies for this. Okay. Okay, so there's the M. Am I gonna have to... There's no way I'm gonna have to get that from there, is there? I'm just gonna recall the axe. Oh, fucking Joker. Okay, I can just punch it. Didn't realize that. Okay, up you get, boy. Yeah, I knew that. Can I not get across? What the fuck am I supposed to do here? What? Thought. Okay, did it not just say? To buy some skills, no? Maybe it didn't. I'd have swore it said it when I came over here. Come on, boy. That just something to stand on. Okay. Okay, just lead me over this way. Sorry, I'm half asleep. Right, that's a crystal. Okay, this is a bit annoying now. More of it, like more of what? I'm supposed to get up there. I don't see a way to get up there. Oh.
If we get another way, the bridge above us should be up here. There's
Where is this fucker? Oh, it's one of the ancients, boy. Oh, there's the bloody things. Poor thing. I actually feel sorry for these things.
watch on that boy.
Very smart. Nice. I like the way they turn you around away from the goodies.
Give me those goodies.
Okay. Come on, boy. Me no understandy boy. Oh yeah, yeah, this is where. Okay. Now I remember where I am.
No, I will never get used to walking in solid light.
No.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem.
Okay, guys, so I think that's it. I've done an hour on this. So I'm going to have to call it a day. So I hope you enjoyed it. Tomorrow we're going to try and find another way into the temple. And until next time, as usual, take it easy.